How to use Instabridge app.
Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great. So let's start the wasting time. First of all, open up Instabridge application. Now on the home page, you can find different Wi-Fi networks around your area. Now to see the password, tap on the show password. Now it will show an ad to reveal the password. Now wait for some time until you skip the password. Now wait for some time until you can skip the ad. Now here you can find the Wi-Fi password. Now to open the Wi-Fi map. Now to open the Wi-Fi map, click on map. Now tap on this option. Now here you can find different Wi-Fi's. Now you can check through different Wi-Fi's around your area. Now tap on show password to reveal the password. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question, want to suggest a topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.